Hey guys, today I'm gonna see if this person is a student. Of course not. The fountain. If he says no, then this is a scam. Answer. I want to know. Okay, let's go to my dad. So while I'm there, I'm gonna check if it's actually in store, and I know exactly what it's called. Okay, there went my dad. I'm gonna see if it's actually in stores. If it is, scam it. And I totally know that it was in stores. It might still be in stores. I have all of these items. Oh, I missed this down. Okay, so let's check in stores for the mossy fountain. So there's a bunch of mossy stuff. So I'm gonna know totally. Okay. Me the fountain. Trade me the fountain. And I'll just line it. While he's trading, I'm gonna unbuddy him and then or her. I'm gonna hide up. Okay. So, they're gonna trade it to me, and I'm gonna lock my den after I ignore it, because I know that it's gonna be in stores. And I know for a reason that he thinks I'm dumb, and it's in stores, and I know I'm locking that den. Are you gonna trade it to me? Still trading. I gotta go hide up. See, trying to find some other rare items. Because. He was thinking, should I tell the truth and scam her? Or should I lie? I mean, should I tell the. Not tell the truth and scam her? Or should I tell the truth and don't scam her? And he or she asked, we met in Temple of Zios. He's been trying to get my Rainbow Spike. Or she, I don't know. Where are they? Why did you leave? go back to my den or the trade's off. We're going back to my den now. Okay. So, we all know that he's scamming. Okay, trade me it for my rainbow spike. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna get the board ready. Could you kind of hurry up? I've been waiting here for like an hour. So, bye guys, I want you to like, subscribe, and we'll